Well, the experience is always important, but you must remember that the last season we always had 2 and 3 games in our hand. We played less games, that's why we always come back. In this season, we have now 36 points more. Of course, we must try not to drop points. I think that all the teams will drop points from now till the end of the season, so we'll see which of the team drop less points.
Well, I think it's better because last year we arrived in February after we played 18 games during December and during January. We played 9 in December and 9 in January. Of those 18 games, we won 16 and we dropped 2 games. Of course, it's normal that in some moment of the season you will feel it. And I think that we arrived not in our best moment against Barcelona. After that, I think that was very important, also the send-off of Martín de Michelis. In this year, we play less games in January. I hope that with the experience of last year will help us to have a good stage against Barcelona and try to continue in Champions League.
Well, all the games are different, the rivals are different, but we are going to try from the beginning, as we did today, to be an aggressive team, to try to score goals, because it's important in a game that maybe it's not a normal game, because the game was 180 minutes, so you must try to score, but you must also try not to concede, because goal away is very important. But I'm sure that on Tuesday we'll see our team playing in the way we, or trying to play in the same way we did today.